Black women and their groups played a huge role in Britney Griner's release, and they're currently celebrating their win. These black-led groups pushed the administration to get one of their own back home, and all their hard work has finally paid off when there was a prisoner swap with Russia. Black groups like Win with Black Women, the Southern Black Girls and Women's Consortium, and the Black Women's Leadership Collective, and others wrote to President Biden to help Griner's release. At a news conference, Latasha Brown of the Southern Black Girls and Women's Consortium, "I was moved to tears when she learned of Griner's release." Brown continued, "I felt relieved. I felt hopeful. Always felt we would bring her home. I just didn't know when. I believe black women were instrumental in multiple ways." These black groups started to reach out immediately to President Biden after Griner was detained in Russia. The administration agreed to release notorious Russian arms dealer Victor Bout in exchange for Griner. Many black women-led groups united to create the campaign, We Are BG, which brought together activists and human rights groups to help bring awareness to Britney's situation. These groups are a huge reason Britney Griner is home with her friends and family. "We are happy she is home and relieved that these black women-led groups gave the support to the administration to get Britney home safely." Reporting for theGrio, this is James L. Gilmore.